Hi there everyone at Charter Tower State High School. My name's Adam Voigt. I'm the founder and director of Real Schools. And this video is just a quick invitation to the parent community at Charter Towers to come down to a really important parent information session that I'm going to be running at the school. It's going to be on Monday, 12th of August at 5 p.m. And it's going to be all about the partnership that my organisation, Real Schools, has with your school. And that is all about how we can build, how we can implement, how we can sustain a really strong, a really responsible, a really respectful culture around your school. I know that that's something that resonates with almost all of the Australian parents that I meet in my work all around Australia. Your school has chosen a way of working called Restorative Practices, and what that does is it allows your kids to be able to not only learn effectively, but it allows them to be able to learn how to actually learn in the company of other people, which is a really important skill that they're going to need for the future. Now, when most people talk to me around that idea of school culture and indeed using restorative practices to build it, they kind of agree that we should get on the same page, that parents and educators should be on the same page about how they're doing that important work. Very few schools actually get fair dinkum about that. Very few schools write that page. I'm delighted that your school is one that wants to get that done, and they want to get it done with you. So what we're going to do in this hour is make sure that you're fully aware of the language we're using, the techniques we're using, the approaches we're using to help your kids learn and to help them grow. And we think that it works better when you know what they are and get to contribute to it as well. But we also want to hear what you think. So that's going to be a session that's going to give you the opportunity to have your voice heard. And it's going to be a session that you'll have the opportunity to really understand what it is that the school's doing and working on and the vision that they're trying to work towards. So it's going to be an important session, but it'll be an engaging one. It'll be maybe even an entertaining one. We might have a couple of laughs along the way. And it's going to be a practical one as well. So it's going to be a lot of tips and tricks, because as a parent of teenagers myself, I know I'll take any tips and tricks that I can get along the way as well. And I figure if we share them, we might actually do a decent job of it all. So remember the date, Monday the 12th of August, 5 p.m. down at the school. Really looking forward to meeting you all and taking a few steps forward with you into the successful future that we can have at Charter Tower State High School.